Our group will consist of Chase, Pon, and Arturo. We will be talking about Aquapel. Aquapel is a specialty chemical that belongs to a class of products that treat the surface of glass with a hydrophobic layer. It is primarily used in automobiles and the windshields to repel water and reduce glare in rainy weather so as to improve the driver's vision on the road. The hydrophobicity of the Aquapel and other similar treatments increases the contact angle between water and glass. This causes water to bead up and reduces the surface interaction between water and the glass surface. As such, water forms larger droplets that flow easily on the glass surface. The main competitor of Aquapel is Rain-X, which is widely used in the consumer market. However, Aquapel is used frequently in car service workshops and by professionals because it has a key advantage over Rain-X, which we'll elaborate on further. Specifically, the main component of Aquapel is fluoryl alkyl silane, or FAS. FAS contains two functional groups that give the product its desired properties. The first is FAS's long fluorocarbon chain that causes the molecule to be nonpolar. This property is a result of the symmetry of the fluorocarbon chain, causing the large polarities of the carbon-fluorine bond to cancel out with one another. Furthermore, the high electronegativity of fluorine reduces the polarizability of the fluorine atoms in the fluoroalkyl chain, thereby reducing its London dispersion forces. As such, the highly nonpolar fluoroalkyl silane chain repels water strongly, making FAS highly hydrophobic. Additionally, Teflon is composed of similar fluorocarbon chains, which allows it to be used as a non-stick coating on cookware because of its hydrophobic property. Moving on, FAS also contains a silane functional group that cannot react with the glass in its current form. However, this can be made into more reactive chemical by the transformation of the silane functional group into silanol. As one can see, glass has a similar structure to FAS's silane functional group as they both contain silicon-oxygen bonds. The key design property of Aquapel is the ability of FAS to covalently bond with the glass when the silane functional group is converted into silanol. This creates a strong bond that allows Aquapel to withstand much greater stresses from sources such as wipers and rain, hence allowing it to last for as long as 6 months. Rain-X, on the other hand, merely coats the surface of the glass through weak intermolecular forces because its constituent chemical, PDMS, cannot covalently bond to the glass. As a result, Rain-X comes off easily compared to Aquapel, especially when wipers are used. Tests have been done that show that wiper use dramatically reduced the effectiveness of Rain-X over time. As the abrasive force from the wiper gradually wore the Rain-X coating off, while Aquapel was still effective after 60 days. Before use, FAS acid and an abrasive material are stored separately in the Aquapel container in order to prevent the FAS from self-polymerizing. When it's being used, the seal is broken and the FAS and acid mix, which turns FAS into an active silanol through an acid-catalyzed ester hydrolysis. Meanwhile, the rubbing action causes the abrasive to increase the surface area of the glass, as well as remove undesirable surface compounds like calcium and tin ions that get in the way of the FAS binding to the glass. The aluminum oxide abrasive is also dissolved by the acid slowly, which prevents it from contaminating the final product. Through a spontaneous dehydration reaction, silanol forms covalent bonds with hydroxyl groups on the surface of the glass, as well as the adjacent silanol molecules. This creates a polymer complex that is solidly anchored to the glass. I'm now going to demonstrate how Aquapel is used. This container has FAS, acid, and an abrasive material housed in separate containers. And when the seal is broken, it mixes the three of them, and is then rubbed on the glass, as I demonstrate now. So as the seal is broken, the rubbing motion causes the abrasive to remove impurities on the surface of the glass, in addition to increasing the surface area. Meanwhile, the FAS is now being turned into active silanol through the acid, which then reacts with the surface of the glass. And as this occurs, the abrasive material is being dissolved by the acid slowly, so that the final product is a pure polymer of FAS, which will then be hydrophobic and repel water. And we're now going to demonstrate the hydrophobic properties of Aquapel. As you can see, the water completely runs off the Aquapel treated side of the window, whereas it lingers much longer on the non-Aquapel treated side. In conclusion, Aquapel is probably one of the best products in the class of water-repellent glass treatment because it lasts much longer than the main competition, Rain-X. One of the main disadvantages of Aquapel, however, is that FAS is less hydrophobic than the PDMS used in Rain-X. However, even then, practical tests have shown that both products are effective at whisking away water from windshields at roughly the same speed. Therefore, Aquapel has a competitive place in the water repellent market.